we treat them as a god.
This is a god, so you can touch a god.
No, we cannot touch a god. That is our custom. This looks funny, but
not
it's like
everybody
that.
Believes that as Hindu, man. Because I got some people that take pictures of them as Hindu, and they feel good. They rub it all over their body.
No. We respect. We respect snake. We give milk. If you want to bring milk, I can give the milk to snake.
He ain't
but
to drink it.
They drink milk?
No, he ain't to drink it.
Because
rats and chickens and guinea pigs and rabbits.
But in India, they have a little cobra. Cobra snake?
They got poison snakes over there.
But they like milk.
They dangerous, so. This is not dangerous.
But as per our custom, we keep far away. We protect them. We don't kill.
I protect them too.
Yeah, protect them, and we offer food and do pray.
I offer food too.
We have a snake god.
I got 10 of them. I offer all the food every week.
Okay.
And I give them heat, food, love, care. I kiss them. I hug them.
Yeah, you know you are better than my ass, but
so you can just touch them,
my mom don't know.
Can we get blessed, man?
No.
Can we get blessed? Come on.
My mom told no.
You better not touch the balls then.
The bull no.
If you ever touch the bull balls, the blessing is going to disappear.
I send this picture to my mom lives in India. So I send this picture to my mom and she is very happy. I told that, but don't touch because this is our God.
All right. I respect that.
Yeah. That's why I keep far away and take photo.
Hi, mom.
Thank you. This
how
one.
You doing, mom? This is for you, mom.
Oh. Thank you.
You're all the way to India.
Yeah, all the way to India.
And mom, do not touch the cobra. Leave the cobra alone. It's dangerous.
This is a python, yeah.
It's a python. It's not dangerous.
Yeah. It got no teeth. No teeth.
He got teeth.
A teeth?
Oh, yeah.
No venom?
No venom. No venom, but he got teeth.
Oh.
All right, mom, we got to go bless some more people.
Okay, sure.
We'll see you again.
Thanks.
Let him on. Get him.